The winner of Tusker Project Fame Season 5 receives 5 million Kenyan shillings from Tusker, a recording contract from Universal Music Group, a 43-inch LCD TV and home theater system from Samsung, 1 year's Crystal Health medical cover from Resolution Health, close protection bodyguard services for 1 year from G4S, and a scholarship from Maranatha College. Tusker, refresh your roots. Last week on Tusker Project Fame 5.
Now that is what we call a performance.
So judges, who's on probation this week?
Eunice, probation.
Damian, probation.
Allan, probation. Fatuma, probation.
The search for East Africa's biggest star continues.
Welcome to Tusker Project Fame Season 5! We're coming to you live from Nairobi. My name is Dr. Michi Gwang, and hey, aren't we happening?
I think we are. Good evening, East Africa. I'm Sheila Moniga. What a thrill to be here with you once again on Eviction Night. This is the fiercest competition in the land. We're looking for the biggest superstar who's gonna walk away with 5 million Kenya shillings and a recording contract with Universal Records.
Yep, and tonight, just like she said, we're gonna slice, dice, chop, eliminate, disintegrate. We're going to evaporate, multiply times zero. Someone has to go. Yes. That's what Eviction Night is all about.
Yes, it is. But you remember with me back on Sunday, 5 contestants were placed on probation. All these 5 contestants will be taking to this stage tonight to prove they've got what it takes to be a winner. For those who fail to deliver, well, it's a case of good night and goodbye.
Yes, and actually speaking about voting, you know, if you're going to vote, I hope you did already, because the thing is that we had 5 people who are on probation. If they go home, it's your fault. It's all your fault. You didn't do your job.
Oh, don't let him guilt trip you too much. You've got your favorite and you know who your favorite is. But I tell you what, it's not just about your vote tonight that's going to save a contestant. The faculty will be making a choice, and so will our safe contestants.
Yep, and actually speaking about contestants, I think it's about time to bring them on. Ladies and gentlemen, the contestants of Tusker Project Fame Season 5. Starting off with the contestants who are safe, Jackson, Doreen, Joe, Samantha, Steve, Ruth, and Sharon.
Those are our safe contestants, but let's also make some big noise for our contestants on probation. Let's hear it for Fatuma, Allan, Nancy, Damian, and Eunice.
Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, once again, the Tusker Project Fame contestants, Season 5. Huge round of applause.
We'd like to wish all 5 on probation all the very best of luck tonight. But before we get the show on the road, let's take a look at what happened in the Tusker Academy this past week.
Eunice, probation.
Damian, probation.
Allan, probation. One of you is on probation. Fatuma.
Lazy contestant, we make it up and make your beds in sound.
There. You see?
Do you ever feel that song is very right? And come with the come, she tells you, Nancy, that is wrong.
And if I am not sure what will make you happy or sad, I'd rather keep quiet.
I don't agree with Ruth. I wanted you to come, give me a hug, tell me something, encourage me.
Abu Lisa, Steve Cook, here, come on, you need
Steve. Oh, God, you know, I was in high school for 4 years.
You've got the magic touch, yeah.
You don't know the melody.
Please, leave me alone.
That's my crush. His name is Edu. You don't know him?
The winning group for this evening is group number 2.
Yep, that's what it's all about, drama. And you'll catch it on Tusker Project Fame Season 5. But I think it's about time for us to start off tonight's show. So, what better way to do than to call in the judges? Ladies and gentlemen, the judges! Judge Ian! Judge Juliana! Judge Hermes! Oh, and guess who's back? It's Judge Gerard! Ladies and gentlemen, the Tusker Project Fame Season 5 judges. Big round of applause. Oh, yeah, man. Now, these are the guys who are going to be giving the contestants all the stress and pressure. Now, they look cool now, but when people open their mouths and then Ian starts saying stuff, and Juliana starts being mean, and then Hermes also says stuff, and you know that they're at it. But all said and done, I'm really happy to see Judge Gerard back. Gerard, good to see you, man.
Thank you, Mitch.
I hear you came with some good news.
I did.
Uh-huh.
We've been cooking some stuff in the background, and we made an announcement yesterday.
Okay, well, talking just about that, yesterday, Juliana, Judge Gerard, and Judge Ian went into the academy. Hermes would have been there, but, you know, as usual, he was, you know, chasing girlfriends and the rest, huh? But let me tell you what. Take a look at what happened.
Come on, you guys. What are you doing? Seriously.
If it is wine.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi. Sit over here.
How are you guys today?
Right, you remember Judge Gerard, who came, joined us, and then had to take off. He's back for a very, very special reason.
The 10 contestants that go through on Sunday will be recording a top 10 album, which we will put out. So stakes are high. You guys need to bring your A game, because that will be the first time that we do this.
5 of you have to fight for the 3 spots that are left. This is a once-in-a-lifetime chance. You're going to record an album before you leave the academy. Only 10 of you. So the 2 who leave, I'm sorry. Absolutely no messing around.
You need to work hard and make sure you earn it. Okay?
Cool. Good luck. See you guys on Sunday.
Bye. Thank you. Take care.
Wait.
Wow.
I've not understood.
More than a superstar.
All right, this is Tusker Project Fame Season 5. Now, for those of you who didn't understand, the top 10 contestants are going to record an album. Now, tell me something, Judge Gerard. Why? Why now? This has never happened before.
Well, the point is that we're trying to make a star, right?
Yeah.
So it's to make the contestants understand that, you know, we have the faculty that are there to create well-rounded entertainers. But if we're going to create a star, you need to be a performer. You need to have a whole bunch of talent.
Yeah.
So it's about also getting them to understand the studio experience and actually putting a product out there and understanding the pressure that comes with that. If they think the academy's been hard right now, whoever wins is in for a surprise.
Great. Hermes, Tell me something. What does this now mean to the contestants, recording an album even before we've announced the winner of Tusker Project Fame Season 5?
I think it means a lot, and you guys are very lucky, especially for the 10 ones that are going to be in that album. I think it's a different case comparing to other TPFs that were there. Guys are lucky, and dudes, this happens only once in your life. Even before you're in the top five or you become a winner, you're already in an album. That's a blessing.
All right.
So good luck.
Okay, and Ian, will you be buying this album? Will you be buying this album when it comes out?
No.
Sheila?
I'll tell you, the contestants are all very excited, and I'm sitting next to Steve. You've not had the good luck or misfortune of being on probation. Does this give you incentive to work even harder?
It does, because every day, every Saturday is an eviction night, so every Sunday is a nomination night, and I don't want to be nominated for eviction, so it gives me the push to go even harder.
All right. We're wishing you all the very best. Fatuma, yes. Ian said you need to work on your mic technique. Has that been one of your challenges in your first week on probation?
Yes, it does, and I've been working on it the whole week.
All right. Yeah. We wish you all the very best of luck. Mitch, we are ready for the faculty to get the show on the road.
Yeah, but before we say hi to the faculty, hey, let me say hi to the band. Aaron, Asaf, George, Isaac, what's up? BGVs, are you guys okay? Looking good. All right. Now, faculty, principal, you look ravishing. Good to have you. Big round of applause, Principal Helen.
Thank you.
RK, how you doing, man?
I'm all right, man. How you doing?
Great. Good to see you. Woo-hoo. Voice coach Kavusa. Looking nice. And ladies and gentlemen, the dance engineer, Edu.
What's up, Mitch? What's up?
Good to have you. So, quick question, RK. Yeah, quick question. Tell me, are these guys ready to actually record an album?
I think as it is, they have talent. They have learned quite something by now. And I guess we'll figure it out in the studio. It's hot in there, so I hope they're ready.
All right. Go, Sheila.
We're going to take a short break, but when we come back, our first contestant on probation didn't even have to sing to land on probation. Make way for the lovely Nancy when we get back.
Welcome back to Tusker Project Fame Season 5. Tonight is what they call Eviction Night. And we've got five people on probation who are going to sing. But if you ask me, they're singing just for just. Because when you look at it, you've already been voting, I hope. So we know already who might go or who will stay. But then, how do you get people to vote for you? You go out and you meet them. So ladies and gentlemen, during the course of the week, they went out and they met their fans. Check this out.
Which contestant are you closest to right now?
I think Ruth Matete.
All right, this is a special shout going out to everybody at Club Silk in Nairobi. The party's gonna happen there tonight for all the evictees, and I hope the next contestant doesn't end up there. Her name is Nancy Chan, and she's singing a song from Katy Perry called Firework.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel you feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screams and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? 'Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just know the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause maybe you're a firework. No one let you burn at first. Make them go up, up, up. We gotta leave them going up, up, up. Maybe you're a firework. No one let you burn at first. Make them go up, up, up. You're gonna leave them going up, up, up. Boom, boom, boom. Even brighter than the moon, moon, moon. It's always been inside of you, you, you. And now it's time to let it through, ooh, ooh. Maybe you're a firework. No one lets you burn, let's burn. Make them go up, up, up. We're gonna leave them going up, up, up.
Nancy. Well, Judge Gerard, welcome back. You're in the judge's seat. This is not for fun. So, tell us, what do you think?
Nancy, how did you end up here? 3 weeks ago, you were going for the number one spot, and now you're on probation. What happened?
I didn't focus so much last week.
Okay, so do you think that the performance you've just delivered was a firework?
Yes, I believe.
Okay.
Okay. Judge Ian, Judge Ian.
I miss the old Nancy, I really do. What I have seen today is nothing near the Nancy I knew. You looked very scared, not comfortable at all. I thought last week you had a weak performance because you knew you were on probation. Today you're just as bad, terrible.
Wait till you see tomorrow.
There's no tomorrow, darling. You can't wait, ah!
Okay, well. Well, thank you very much, Nancy. There you go. Big round of applause to Nancy!
On to our next contestant. He was saved by the Academy last week. Will they be coming through for him again tonight? Performing She Ain't You by Chris Brown. Make some noise for Allan.
Hard for me to see somebody else. I'm calling out your name. That's best up. So I'm thinking about you. It's so perfect. I never wanted us to break up. No, not this way. But you don't understand it, girl. When she touches me, I'm wishing out the wild hands. I'd bring them with us only for the touch. What a bad romance. And if I could, so better in a wound. There's nobody compares to God. No, I think I better let her go. I can't leave you alone. Every day that I'm with her, all I want is you. Yeah. I wanna leave, but I'm afraid that you don't even feel the same. Now I realize. Let her go.
absolutely fantastic rendition. Let's go over to the judges, find out what they thought about that. Judge Juliana.
Hi, Allan.
Hello.
First of all, I think the ladies do love you. That's quite obvious. They do love you.
I love them too.
You love them too. That's good. For me, the things that make a good performance, apart from the swag and the dancing and the look, most importantly is the voice. I thought you concentrated more on making the ladies happy, and then the vocals were okay, but not at their best, okay? I had a few cracks that didn't sound so nice. At this point, I'd like to hear Allan grow and not sound like he sounded in the first week.
Okay. Yeah. How do you feel about your performance tonight? Was it better than last week?
It was much, much better because the applause I got from the people, and this is much better than last time.
All right, well done to you, Allan, and good luck.
Thank you.
All right, well, up next, we're going to have our main man here, Damian, huh? And don't you guys think this guy looks like a younger P. Diddy? No, I'm not serious. But anyhow, you're going to check him out after the break. He's on Tusker Project Fame, Season 5.
Oh, not a superstar.
Welcome back to Tusker Project Fame. Tusker Project Fame Season 5 is going to be happening tonight, and what's going to happen is that we're going to have 5 contestants sing. They're on probation, and one of them actually could go home. But before they go home, we're going to have our good friend from Tanzania. His name is Damian, and he's singing a song for Bruno Mars. It's called The Way You Are.
Hello. How are you doing tonight? And this goes to all the beautiful ladies in the house.
Her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without no twine. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's all something, cause she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I won't change. Cause you're amazing, just the way.
Damian, so without fear or favor, Hermes, he's from Tanzania, tell us, what did you think?
Damian, what's up, dude?
I'm cool.
You're my homeboy, right?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I've got to tell you the truth. Today wasn't really bad comparing to last week, but the thing is, I just want you to come out of that shell. I know you can perform. I know you have the voice. I know you could do better than that. So good luck to you. If you make it tonight, please don't let me down.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right. Big up to Damian!
Oh, not a
We've got more fantastic performances lined up. We hope you're interacting with us online on Twitter and on Facebook. Find us on @TuskerLager and at facebook.com/Tusker. After the break, when we get back, performances from Eunice and Fatuma. Don't go away. And welcome back to Tusker Project Fame Season 5. We are across East Africa, on Citizen TV in Kenya, on NTV in Uganda. We're also on RTNB in Burundi, Star TV in Tanzania. You can also find us in South Sudan on channel 146 on DSTV.
Yep. But, you know, tonight, actually, while you're watching, look out for the following. One, your vote is going to count because we're going to find out who you voted for. Second thing is that the contestants are also going to vote for one person. And then number three, we've got the faculty's vote. But right now it's time for performances.
Who's next?
Jordan Sparks with Battlefield, but it's being done by Eunice.
Terror.